Hook 'em. It's time to get UFC tough. Let's go.